We're here to help.
Scott McCulley is the chief operations officer for Guilford County Schools. He says administrators have been meeting every day multiple times a day.
Oh, it's been an incredible week. Very busy.
Working to figure out how they're going to relocate hundreds of students.
So we want to make sure that classrooms are set up so that they have furniture, that we make sure that we have curriculum, all the material, lunches, certainly transportation.
On Monday, Hampton Elementary students will attend Reedy Fork Elementary, Peeler Elementary students will go to Blueford Elementary, and Irwin Montessori students will join the kids at Alamance Elementary.
Important to keep schools together.
McCulley says the biggest concern going into Monday is getting students to their new schools. We met with Jeff Harris, the director of transportation, about the plan for next week.
So our main goal was consistency in the bus route.
He says things won't change too much for kids that go to Peeler Elementary and Irwin Montessori.
The new site locations are relatively close.
Families with Hampton Elementary students need to prepare for a longer commute.
Obviously, they will have an earlier pickup time. The only thing that we're really concerned about are those students who've been displaced. You know, how quickly can we identify them, have them fill out transportation request forms, and get them back on school buses and get them to school.
Parents who need to organize that, or anyone who has questions or concerns, can attend an open house at one of the three receiving schools on Sunday from 2:30 to 4:30. People from GCS will be there to introduce and inform everyone about the changes.
So when students wake up first thing Monday morning, that they know exactly where they're going.